My lamb, you've been gone so long.
Brasidas is dead.
No.
Deimos killed him in battle.
And what of my son?
Cleon fired an arrow into Deimos's back. Wound didn't look fatal. He could still be alive.
Malakas, Cleon. I'll kill him with my bare hands.
It's done, Mater. I already sent that snake to the Styx.
My family. You're all I have left.
Mater, there's something I need to do. I need to go to Mount Taietos, where it all began. My whole life has been spent fighting and running. Running from my past, fighting to forget. I can't do this anymore.
My heart was shattered on that mountain.
I need to put that night behind me, once and for all.
I'm coming with you.
This is where everything changed. It's like I never left.
Alexios!
On the edge of the world, a mother calls out to her child. Touching.
Alexios, please.
You use that name as if it means something to me.
It's the name your father and I gave you.
Was that before or after you brought me to this mountain to die?
It was the cult. I tried to save you. I did everything. The priest told me you were dead.
And they told me you abandoned your son.
Alexios. Come to me. We are your family. We can go home.
Family? Home.
The cult is my family. The battlefield is my home.
I told you, Mater. He's beyond reason.
Beyond reason? Is that what you told Mother? Why didn't you tell her the truth?
And what truth is that?
That I'm the chosen one. I'm the one with a destiny. I will bring order to this world.
You're nothing but a mercenary with a broken spear.
Controls your destiny, but you don't need them. Together, we can destroy them and bring peace back to this world.
Peace. And what under Helios would you do with yourself if there was peace? Milk the goats? Look at you! Almighty Mystios. You profit from this war as much as I do. You don't want peace. You just don't want to deal with me.
What I want, what I have always wanted, is my family.
When I was little, I found a lion cub trapped in a snare. My friend tried to free it. That's when I heard the deadly growl of its mother. I watched as the lioness tore my friend to bloody shreds. Even in the world of beasts, a family protects its young!
I loved you! I still love you.
The one you love is dead.
My destiny is clear. And I won't let you get in my way.
Alexios, listen to me. You are my brother. I tried to protect you once, and I failed. I will not fail again. This belonged to our grandfather. You're home now.
I've done terrible things.
We all have, Alexios.
You can't protect anyone, can you?
Maybe we both should have died here that day.
But...
No!
The gods are cruel.
I tried to save you!
Stop living in the past, sister! Your death is now!
You've hurt this family for the last time!
The hurting has only just begun!
Ah! This is for Brasida! And this is for Phoebe!
Thank you.
From the moment I first held you, I knew. You are sent by the gods to protect this world. And you did. Always forward, my brave.